Bless in this service with amazing grace.
Just before you do that, could I say just a few words? There is a sweet, sweet spirit here tonight in this place, and also it's just a little sad. Because I've been with those kids since the 1st of January, I've never missed the place that they have gone. And they've grown dear to my heart. And they're going to be separated now. I guess this will be their last time together. They're going to be going their separate places to different colleges. And they're going to need the prayers of each one of us, that God will keep his protecting hand over them. And let's each pray for them and pray. Their director has been wonderful. The kids are wonderful. I'd be just the proudest parents to take each one of them home with me and just claim them for my very own. And let's just praise God tonight for them because they have a ministry in song. So I just want to hold them up and let's all pray for them as they go their different separate places.
As we sing, if you see someone, turn around and shake hands. Someone behind you, tell if you love them. If you see someone in the back of the building, you want to shake hands.